Radical Life Practice Community.
Okay, so we are going to start our practice today. Let's start on our backs. Coming down into a little savasana. It's just like we end our classes. Take some deep breaths in and out. In, filling the lungs, filling the chest, filling the torso.
It comes to me upon the strings and I hear it well.
And exhaling, releasing. Inhale, filling.
Is my creation state. She
exhale, releasing. For those of us in the Middle East, we're coming to the end of our work week. So maybe on your next exhale, you can just sigh that out. Let whatever stress within you release. Start to transition into weekend mode. On your next breath in, reach your arms up overhead, reach your toes, stretching. Take your knees into your chest, give yourself a little hug. Rock from side to side. Come all the way back into center, interlace your palms on the back of your skull, curl up, lengthen your right leg long, tap your right elbow to your left knee, holding here, deep breaths in, deep breaths out, come all the way back through center, opposite way. All the way back through center. And now we're going to pick up the pace. So lengthening and tapping, and then going the opposite way. Ten more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one. Place the soles of the feet on the mat. Place the palms onto the mat. Breathe in, lift your hips up. And then exhale, send them back down. Take three more. Two. Last one. Lift all the way up. Roll the shoulder blades under. Interlace the palms, pinky side down. Let's release the grip. Slowly lower all the way down. We're going to take one more core workout. Grab hold of your yoga block. Lying all the way down, place the block between your ankles. And now what you're going to do is crunch up, tap your right palm to your left foot, and then lower down, opposite side. So keep moving like this. If you don't have a yoga block, it's okay. Just tapping the imaginary space. Nice work. Let's take five more. Four. Three. Two. And then last one. Slide your block to the side, knees into the chest. Take your palms onto the backs of the thighs. Rock and roll the length of the spine. We're going to rock all the way up and over, bringing yourself into a child's pose. Rest your forehead. So we're going to do a little bit of yoga flowing here. On your breath in, come all the way up into a table. Inhale into your cow. Exhaling into your cat. Take three more.
You know just what to say.
Two more.
Just walk away, but I can't move my feet.
Last one. Come all the way back to neutral. Tuck your toes under, up and back, down dog. Bend your one knee, and then the next.
I didn't know that I was starting to taste it.
Come all the way back into neutral. Take a breath in, ripple all the way forward, find the plank. Shift all the way back to your down dog. Three more, breath in. Breath out. Two more. Last one. Come all the way forward. Draw your elbows back lower. Come up into an up dog. And then all the way back to your down dog. Take your right leg up towards the sky. Draw your right knee and step your right knee between your palms. Land onto your left knee. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, take the palms forward. Land your left palm, spiral right arm up towards the sky. You choose, maybe you grab hold of the foot, taking a quad stretch. Release your left foot, right palm forward. Walk your fingertips back, lengthen over the right leg. Three breaths. Walk your hands forward, tuck your left toes with your left knee. Step your right foot back. Move your vinyasa. All the way back up to your down dog. Opposite side, left like this. Draw your left knee in. Step your left foot between your palm and onto your right knee. Arms up towards the sky. Hinge forward, land your right palm on the inside of your left foot, left arm up towards the sky. And then if you want to spiral back into the quad stretch, go ahead. Release your left palm. Walk your fingertips back, lengthen over the left leg. Walk your hands forward. Tuck your back toes, lift your back knee. Step into your plank. All right, we're going to start to transition into our bar. I always start with the same thing. You guys know what's coming. Right foot steps wide, right arm spirals up. Land the right arm down. Step back. Opposite side. Left step forward. Spiral up. Land down. Step back, double time. Right. Twist. Land. Step back. Left. Keep going like this. I'm story. Shift your hips up to your down dog. Gaze forward. Bend your knees. Hop the feet up to meet the hands. Take an inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. And then inhale, palms all the way up. Hands at heart center. Grab hold of your waist. Step forward. You also know what's coming next. Hands on hips. We're going to start with our lowers and lifts. 3, 2, 1. Lower down. Lift up. Yeah, nice work. Say nice work, but the only person I can see today is Yasser. So Yasser, you're doing great. Take one more and then land. Arms out, shoulder height, spiral in over the right knee. Come all the way back to center. Opposite side, double time. Take one more. Then stay on whichever side you're on. Take your hands at heart center. Bend and then lift that back knee. Just pay attention to where your knees are in space. You want them in line with the toes. Right knee stacking above right ankle. Four more. 3, 2, 1, lower, take your arms out, curl, and then press. So mom, if you're having trouble with your ankle, you can always take these same moves seated, holding onto the chair to support yourself. Be mindful that what you're doing is beneficial, not hurting you. Take one more. Lower your arms, hinge your body forward, and then just do upward pulses, working the triceps. One more. Come all the way up, back into your goddess squat, and then curl. Going back and forth again. Yeah, you got it. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more. Come forward. Weight to heart center. Bend through the back knee. And then just do your pulses. Four. Three. Two. One. Lift your weights out. Bicep, shoulder press. Take one more. Lower your weight forward. Backwards pulses. Four, three, two, one. Lift the arms up. Come all the way back through center. Bend through the knees. Arms open. You're going to chest press. Come out. Press overhead. I'm going to turn the music slightly louder. Let me know if that's okay. Let me know if you can still hear me. I assume you can. Take your weights out to the side. You're gonna lower to that shoulder height. Cross, pull back.
surprise. We are in a zone. 5 a.m. We still are rolling in the deepest of my emotions.
Take one more of each. Lift your arms in front and now do your ladder climbs. Two up, two down. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Take your weights out to the side. Bend down. Place your weights on the mat. Keep your right fingertips tended. Spiral your left arm up towards the sky. And then take it the opposite way. Come all the way back through center. Slowly roll all the way up to stand. Grab your ball if you have it. Grab your chair. Setting up, holding onto your chair. And then bring your torso out so that it's parallel with the mat. Keep your left foot grounded. Lift your right leg behind you. And now just balance in a warrior three. Place your ball between your butt and your thigh and your calf. And then we're just gonna simply draw the leg in, lengthen it up. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. On one, lift it up and eight pulses. Four, five, six, seven, eight, lifts. Two, three, four, five, six, start again. Curl in, go out, seven more. You got this. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lift it up. Eight squeezes. Six, seven, eight lifts. Five, six, seven, eight. Last round. In and out. Six more. Five, four, three, two. On one, take it back. Eight squeezes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight lifts. Five, six, seven, eight. Get rid of the ball. Step your right foot forward and then just hinge forward. Take a few breaths in your forward fold. Slowly roll all the way up. Holding the ball. Walking your body forward. Take the opposite side. So your left leg extends. Finding your balance. And then place the ball between the thigh and the calf. Eight. Pulses in and lifts. Try to keep your hip level. Four. Three. Two. We got this. One. Take it up. Eight squeezes. Eight, seven, six, five, four, two, one. Eight lifts. And start again. Two more rounds. I have no theme to the music today. It's just fun. Three, two, and one. Take it up. I think it's your last time doing this. Eight squeezes. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Eight lifts. Four, three, two, one. Grab hold of the ball. Land the left foot. I think it's the last round. Forward fold. If I'm wrong, you got away with that one. Slowly roll all the way up to stand. Take your weights two in one hand. Place your left hand on the bar. Left foot is grounded. Stretch your right leg out behind you. Upwards, rows. So this mug you can always modify doing it seated or have both feet on the ground. Four more of these. Two more. One, keep it bent, curl upwards. Just mini pulses. Four, three, two, one, start again. Lower and lift. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Take it up, mini pulses. Come all the way upright, take your right knee in, place your weights above your head, just balance, and then place your right foot on the mat, switch so your weight's in your left hand, lay on your right palm on the mat, right foot is grounded, left leg extends, and then we're going to go with the curls, seven, six, five, four, three, two, on one, take it up, do little pulses, just one more round of this, six, seven, eight, full rows, four, three, two, and one, curl up, four, three, two, one, land your weight, we're going to take it down into a plank, land your palms, tuck your toes, so this is my plank song, thank you next, plank you next. We're going to hold our plank here. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. You got this. 5. 4. 3. Two, on one, land your elbows, forearm plank, pulling here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take your left arm across, right arm up towards the sky, hold for 3 breaths. Right arm across. Forearm plank on the opposite side, 3 breaths. Take your left arm down, land onto your knees, sit the hips back, find your child pose. Take a few breaths. Roll up to seated. Take your resistance band, come up to stand. You're gonna place the band around the calves. And then land your right hand on your bar. And then just take the leg out to the side. 5, 4, 3, 2. On one, take it open, circle it forward. Circle it back. Let's take one more round on this side. So the calf comes all the way back into neutral, and then taking it out. Open it, circle it forward. Circle it back.
And then just land the foot, turn around, other way. Right foot goes out. Five, six, seven, on eight, open it, circle it forward. Circle it back. One more, take it out. Circle it forward. And circle it back. Five, six, seven, and eight. Land the foot. Just release the resistance band. Grab it in your hand. If you don't have a band, take hold of your weights. Underhand grip, overhead grip. Step your feet wide. Bend through the knees. Finding yourself back in that goddess. And we're going to do triceps and biceps at the same time. So you're using these opposing forces to strengthen the arms. Ten more. Nine more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. On one, open the arms and just do little pulses. And then pull the arms apart and hold. Deep breaths. Rotate around. Opposite side. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, on one, open and do little pulses. And then open the arms and just hold. Release your grip. Place the band in between your elbows. If you don't have a band, you can have your weights. It's okay. We're going to open and close. So this is going to strengthen your chest and your back. If you want a little bit of balance challenge, lift your heels up. Four, three, two, on one, open and hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lift up. Land the band, forward fold. Feet come in, grip opposite elbows, and just rock from side to side. Come all the way forward again. Just walk your body around so that you come back into a plank. From your plank, we're going to tap the toes out to the side. Last little push, I promise. Then we're going to get into some yoga. Going like this with your toes tapping.
Mm-hmm.
Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Come all the way back. Land your left palm. Take your right arm up. Breathe in and sweep it under. Nine more of these. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one, lift up. Plant your right palm, come all the way through center. Transition the opposite way. Left arm reaches up. 10 more of these. So breath in, breath out. 9, 8, 7, 6.
And I couldn't get away from
5.
And my feelings for the drink store.
4.
My name on my lips, tongue tied.
3.
When you're in the end of my mind.
2. And something happened with my magic. And 1. Land your left palm down. 1 more. Toe tap. Moving to the rhythm of the music. You got this.
So nice.
Four, three, two, and one. Shift all the way back up, down dog. Take your right leg up towards the sky, three-legged dog. Draw your right knee in, stem your right foot between your palms. Land onto your left heel, inhale all the way up. Land your right palm, sweep your left arm back. Interlace your palms, finding yourself into this Gomukhasana arms, and then slowly unwind them. Interlace your palms, palms pressed together, breathe in. Hinge your heart forward. Humble warrior. Come all the way back up. Lengthen through your right leg. Reach your right fingertips forward. Take your right arm alongside your right leg. Coming into your triangle, your Trikonasana. And then shift weight onto your right foot, right fingertips, half. And then if you want to, kicking into that Trikonasana, go ahead. Release the foot. Land the left palm. Stretch your left leg up higher and higher. Standing splits. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Land your left foot. Step your right foot back. Move through a vinyasa. Coming all the way back to your down dog. Opposite side, left leg lifts up, three-legged dog. Draw your left knee in, step your left foot between your palms, land onto your right heel. Take your left palm onto your back, take your right palm back, interlace your palms, bend through the left knee.
Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love?
Release your breath
in my heart.
Interlace your palms, press your palms together. Hinge forward, humble warrior.
Through the changing ocean tides, yeah. Hail through the seasons of my life.
Come all the way up. Release your grip, lengthen through your left leg, walk your right foot in a tiny bit, hinge forward, left arm alongside your left leg.
I build my life around you.
them onto your left foot, left fingertips, half moon. Take your heels to your bottom. And then land your right palm. Let's walk the fingertips back, lift through your right leg. Step your right foot all the way back. Step back to a plank, vinyasa. All the way up to a down dog. Land onto your knees, tap your toes.
Children get older.
Land your fingertips on the mat behind you. Inhale up into a camel. And then lower back, and then take the opposite side. So left hand is landed, right arm reaches.
Took my love and I took it down.
And then just start to move with your own breath.
Climb the mountain and I turn around. And if you see my reflection in snow-covered hills, will the landslide bring me down? And if you see my reflection in snow-covered hills,
come all the way back through center. Just place your hands on your thighs. And walk your hands forward. Lifting all the way back. Take your right leg up towards the sky. Draw your right knee in. Lay your right shin across the leg. Walk your left knee back, take an inhale. Walk your arms forward. Bringing yourself into pigeon pose on the right side.
I was sleeping in the edge. Oh, that's something we don't need. Oh, this delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be.
Stay for one more inhale.
Now,
one more exhale.
Everything that's wrong.
And then walk your hands back. You're going to step all the way back into a down dog. And then take it on the opposite side. Left leg lifts. Draw your left knee in. Lay your left shin across the width of the mat. Wiggle the right knee back. And then come forward into your pigeon on this side.
This is all living for. Why are we doing anymore? I used to recognize myself as money, our affections change.
Hold here for five more breaths.
We become something that think it's time to move away.
And slowly roll all the way up to seated. Lengthen your right leg out. Take your left foot to the inside of the right thigh. Inhale your arms up. Hinge your body forward. Palms are in. Bring your right foot. Coming into your dawn is your savasana. One-legged forward fold.
Trying to flip your head inside. No focus, you're good. Makes you feel like.
Stay for one more round of breath. And then slowly come all the way back up. Switch the opposite way. So right foot is on the inside of the left leg. Take an inhale, reach your arms up. Hinge forward.
Everything is grow, lead it to the breeze. Let the ashes fall, don't get up on me. Come on, let it go, just let it be. Why don't you be you?
Take one more inhale. One more exhale. Breathe all the way back up. Come onto your mat. Slowly roll all the way down. You're going to open your arms into cactus arms. And then drop both of your knees over towards the left. Gaze over the right shoulder.
Do you want to know what enlightenment is? It's with you every moment. It's a back and forth.
Come all the way back to your center. Twist the opposite way.
The outcomes. Letting go to the way things are.
Come all the way back. Take your knees into your chest. Give yourself a little hug. And then extend your left leg, extend your right leg.
If I could let go of everything, or I could let go of right or wrong, it would get deeper and deeper. That was amazing.
Taking your next breath in. Elongating it for a count of 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Can you hold your breath for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then exhale 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keep going 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale for 6, hold for 5, exhale for 6. Inhale for 5. Hold for 4. Exhale for 5. Inhale for 4. Hold for 3. Exhale for 4.
It didn't transcend my ego. We became partners. We became teammates.
And just start to breathe normally.
the moving. Letting go of the sound, receiving silence. Receiving all of the space that you created inside of yourself. Be heavy in this shavasana, and as best you can, be in this moment right now. And ease into it, knowing that I will bring you back when the time is up.
Ishka vama leva, ishka vama leva, ishka vama leva, ishka vama leva, ishka vama leva. Ishkava mahu lela.
Give your fingers and your toes a little wake up wiggle.
And a nice long stretch through your body, fingertips all the way through toes. Then interlace your palms overhead, and you're going to walk your hands over towards the right and your feet over towards the right. You're creating this half moon with your body. Can you direct your breath into your left side rib cage? And then walk your feet all the way through center. Take your feet over to the left and your hands over to the left and breathe into your right side body. Come all the way through center, knees into the chest, one more little hug. And slowly rock your body all the way up to seated. Sitting on your sits bones, taking your hands at your heart center. Take a moment to acknowledge the effort that you put in. You made yourself do this on a Thursday afternoon, which is not always the easiest thing, but no one ever regrets doing yoga, do they? Doing Barre yoga. Thank yourself for that. And then we're going to finish our practice with an om sound. If you want to join, inhaling and then exhaling, and then inhaling through to make the om. Okay, so taking a breath in, breath out, breath in, thank you for sharing the space and the practice this afternoon. The light that is within me sees and honors the light that resides within each and every one of you. Om Shanti, 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 peace, namaste.
The Mindful Life Practice Community.